I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
Starved of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
Freedom! After so long! Freedom!
Who cares?
champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the weapon at the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
Still waiting. I don't have enough arcing power.
I like to think the world is safer now.
Did you?
My lord, the prison is ready as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear. My own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies, until the very end.
was no.
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Aha! I knew you'd need my help!
In the Ishari Sanctum, certain books were considered forbidden. No one was permitted to lay eyes on them.
That is wise. Knowledge can indeed corrupt.
No, you're wrong. One of those books held the prophecy that brought me here. Your order binds you in rules and calls you a sinner. What if you were to recover your memories and find no sin in your past at all?
I cannot lie. That has occurred to me. But if it were true, it would ruin everything I fight for. Everything.
I can't do that here.
That's just the thing.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Thank you. you're getting too good at this.
Shall not leave this room.
I won't be dying today.
Dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. The heads of their women and children on planks will bring them clarity.
You really want to go down there?
Why? Are you afraid?
No. I was just wondering what was taking you so long.
In his dungeons that some rulers have in their entire kingdoms.
Thank you. soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Flesh good, human flesh better.
Half when we get back to town.
Take your sword, Angel.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
Belial, I look forward to killing a lord of Hell. Should be an interesting battle.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready.
Oh, I do that extremely well.
Lead the way to glory.
Do you ever doubt your choices?
Often, but I make them anyway.
Things never seem to turn out like I hope they will.
You must be bold and move forward.
Try living in the slums before you lecture me.
I have, when I was a child.
This will aid me.
I can tell by the look in your eye that you're not going to leave it alone. You want to hear what happened to my father?
I must admit I'm curious.
Right, well, my father tried to dispel the rumors about my grandfather. No one would listen. Then one night, a week later, crazed refugees from Tristram.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldea.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Yes, Cain deserves to be honored before we hunt down his killers.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldea?
Who are Belial and Asmodan?
Belial is the Lord of Lies. He desires power before all other things. And his thousand schemes are designed toward this end. His brother, Asmodan, reigns over the other half of Hell as the Lord of Sin. I sense his influence in this world, but I do not yet know where he will strike.
Perhaps when I kill Belial, Asmodan will show himself.
They are more rivals than allies in these days, but I pray that you are right.
Let us seek our fortunes together.
Come on.